Thank you so much for having me at this conference. And I'd like to just start off by recognizing that, as others have noted, that we engage in this conference in the midst of a genocide. As the Irish lawyer representing South Africa's case at the ICJ put it, quote, the first genocide in history where its victims are broadcasting their own destruction in real time.